Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Pickin, as you can see. So what I'm doing is I'm going to make a couple of videos. This is probably going to be episode one. Show you some quad spots, some charming spots, just some general druid stuff. I've always wanted to make videos, so I thought today would be the day. And I'm at the Butcher Block Dock Dwarfs at the moment. And I'm going to cut back to when they respawn and we're going to watch me do a quad guide. Alrighty, they just respawned. Let's go for it. Now, what I usually do is I grab her, Glorin. Oh, there we go. Oops. Did not mean to do that. And then... I love this guy. Buggle. Okay. And then I grab... this one, Doran. Yeah, she usually hits me like that. And then I try and pull her through this so I can grab the guy that's in there. Sometimes he just doesn't come. Yeah, there you go. Like then. Then I grab Magnus. Thank God none of these resisted. Okay. And then... go around here. Grab this bloke, where is he? There he is. Gan. Yeah, usually I don't let them hit me like this. This is pretty terrible, actually. Okay. Look at this, 50% HP. Not a professional. Okay. Now, I round him up into a little ball of death. Here's a better view. Come on, kiddies. That looks so funny. Alright, this ball of death's looking pretty good. Maybe a little tighter. There we go. Now, let's give you a better view. What I usually do... see, I don't actually have the mana pool to pull this one off without a little bit of medding in between. So what I usually do is hit him with a lightning strike. I mean, if they don't resist any of them, then I can get this whole thing off in one go. But look, like 55, that's actually a pretty good result. 180, yeah. Okay. And then I usually hit them with one here. I love quad kiting. So much fun. And then we bring him over here. I usually chill out here for a moment and watch him come over the hill here. But no, I'm really happy with this character. This is a fresh account. I've been playing for a while, but I decided to start again from scratch. And I'm really, really, really enjoying it. Okay. Yeah, I've managed to pick up some nice gear on this guy, actually. Like, yeah, this is really nice. This veil. This is really nice, too. This is probably my best item, actually. And Dark Ember. And, oh yeah, I got the Golden Afridi boots. You need them. Okay. Yeah, it seems like one of them isn't very happy. Resisted, resisted, 55. Now. See, if I'm really lucky, I could actually just do this in one go. If none of them resisted, I could just do this in one go and run them around the dock. But I think I'm going to wait until level 41 or 42 to do that. Just because it's very, very rare that I hit them all for 184. In one go. Yeah, see? It's pretty frustrating, actually. Okay. I just love how they look. Okay. So yeah, leave me a comment. If you guys like this stuff, let me know. Because this is really fun. I'm thinking I might try and make a video a week, you know, during the week, and just show off a few different quadding spots or a few different charming spots. Because actually, I pretty much charmed all the way up to here. I charmed up to level 38. I had a lot of fun doing that. Really, really enjoy charming. I think it's underrated, personally. Because you can just keep going. If you choose the right mobs, you can just keep going and going and going and going. Like, it's very, very rare. Unless you get a few unlucky breaks, it's very rare that you'll have to stop. You can just keep going and going and going. Like that Eastern Karana around level 20, I think. You can just kill Gorge Hounds, literally, non-stop to level 24. Okay, this one's... she's being a bitch. That was a bit much. Alrighty, here they go. Yeah, see? I'm really hoping I won't have to med mid... mid-quad. Okay. I just need 149 mana. It'll kill all three of them, hopefully. Oh, look at that guy. Man, he's coming to steal my fucking loot. Warrior. Yeah, this is when it gets a little painful, actually. This is a pretty unsuccessful kite. Usually I can kill them two or three lightning strikes ago. This should kill all three of them, yeah. Okay. So, and then the beauty of this is you just grab all that stuff. Hopefully that guy. I'll give that guy a port in a second. Yeah, the beauty of this is none of these guys I was just killing aggro any other guy. I probably should have said this earlier, actually. Like, these guards, look, they're still amiable. You can pull them right past them, they don't care. No one in here cares. Like, that... he killed me a lot on my other characters. These fishing dudes that Shadow Knight was killing, they don't care. No one cares. Which is great. And then there's a vendor right here. I mean, the axe is... it's nothing to write home about, but 3 plat, pretty good. Yeah, so that's the kite. Yeah, I'm going to record some more videos this week. Let me know what you think. I had a lot of fun making that, actually, so let me know what you think. Cheers. Alrighty. Cheers, guys. I'll see you next time.